told me I could earn a pardon. I never thought I'd make it out of jail, let alone start over. Guess I'll have to jump.
Father ordered me to take Prince Edom, and I thought I was keeping him safe.